Hello everyone, welcome back to Monkey Natural Life. This is HeiDi and mother, April. HeiDi is chewing something in mouth. She learned to eat something but we don't know what. Is it in her mouth? Maybe a chewing gum or something else, I don't know. Just a food? Oh, no. I can't recognize it. It is just a leaf of the tree leaf. She maybe make a sound. She try to jump. Again and again. It is really hard for me to take photo. Come again, 1, 2, 3, go. Oh, not go. She does not go. Oh, what happened to him? She woke again and again. Wow, what a HeiDi again. She's shooting something in her mouth. You just see a little bit hat of the HeiDi. It's too far from me, that's why it's very hard for me to take photo and video. Okay, this part that's a bit, you can see monkey a little bit. Oh, she want to walk the tree. She want to climb the tree. This baby monkey come close to me, and he want to get crab. I have a crab. This one, right? This crab and this monkey, she want to get for me. Hang on, is it delicious? She said it's really delicious. Well, as you can see here, it is not, it is too deep in this cave. It's very deep in this mountain. It's very deep. And this monkey want to get close with me. She said thank you to me after she got a crab from me. Đây, con đây à? Sorry for being sticking. Abre? She wants to be far away from me. Sorry for a little bit of shaking. This monkey? Does he want to move somewhere? He want to be with me forever because I have a fruit in my bag and I feed him many fruit with crab and other fruit.